morning.
Good morning.
This is your day. This is why we do all that we do year round, year after year, is to get you to the point where you're at today.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our 55th annual commencement ceremony. I am Dr. Laura Barnard, Executive Vice President and Provost at Lakeland Community College. Today, we celebrate our students who have successfully completed their studies at Lakeland. It is our pleasure to share with each of you the joy of your accomplishment. I'd now like to invite a member of the graduating class to make a few opening comments. Giana Sobonya is graduating with her Associate of Arts degree and Ohio Real Estate Salesperson Certificate. While at Lakeland, she has served as a club liaison of student government for the spring and fall 2021 semesters. She was also captain of the women's soccer team for the 2020 and 2021 seasons. After graduation, Giana is looking forward to continuing her academic and athletic career at Lake Erie College, pursuing a Bachelor of Business Administration degree and playing soccer. She is planning to graduate a year early, taking advantage of college credit earned while still in high school through Lakeland's College Credit Plus program. Giana also plans to continue working as a part-time real estate agent and hopes to one day open her own clothing boutique. Welcome, Giana.
Thank you, Dr. Barnard. Let us begin this special day by reflecting on all that we have accomplished. For many of us, the journey to this commencement day has not been a quick or easy one. In order to fulfill this dream, we have studied long hours, balanced work and family responsibilities, and survived tough classes. We have made many sacrifices and conquered numerous challenges. Now, we can experience the immense pride that comes with the success of earning a college degree. Please join me now in taking a few moments of silence to think about how far we have come and what this special day means to each of us. I encourage you to carry those reflections with you long after today's ceremony as a reminder of your hard work and accomplishments. I'll now welcome Dr. Barnard back to the lectern. Thank you.
The Lakeland Civic Band, under the direction of Daniel Crane, will now perform the national anthem. The Lakeland Civic Band will be accompanied by contralto vocalist Heidi Skok. Please stand and join in the singing of the national anthem. Gentlemen, please remove your hats.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Please be seated. At this time, I would like to introduce Dr. Morris W. Beverage Jr., President of Lakeland Community College.
Good morning. I don't know about you, but I am so happy to be wearing a tie. Welcome to this very special day as we celebrate the 55th commencement ceremony at Lakeland Community College. And what a day it is to celebrate together in person after 2 years. The energy and the excitement is contagious. To the family and friends of our graduating students, it is my pleasure to present to you the Lakeland Community College graduating class of 2022. Good to see they're not too excited. For this year's ceremony, we have also invited the class of 2020 and 2021, who due to the pandemic did not have an in-person ceremony. You got ahead of me there. Will all of the graduates joining us from the class of 2020 and 2021 please stand? Thank you for returning. This is our 55th commencement, as I indicated, and we have 732 graduates this year. I know. Our youngest graduate is 15 years old. Would our 15-year-old graduate Dominic Licatos, please stand. Our most mature graduate was 66 years young. Charles Yohe, Chuck, was terminally ill, but had a final wish of earning his college degree, and that is exactly what Chuck did. He received his Associate of Applied Science degree in American Sign Language in a special ceremony held March 10th, 2022. Chuck passed away just 5 days later. I know. His family is here today to celebrate his accomplishment. Would the Yohe family please stand? Chuck is truly an inspiration. His story and joyful accomplishments remind us that it is never too late to reach for your dreams. And as you can tell from that age span, Lakeland has been the starting point for people of all ages reaching for their dreams for the past 55 years. You never know where life will take you. However, I want you to know this. Life will bring its challenges, but view those setbacks as setups for success. Acknowledge the lessons they bring and then move on. Every step forward will make you a better and stronger version of yourself. For many of you, it's the first time that your family can say, we have a college graduate. If you represent the first generation in your family to earn a college degree, please stand so that we can recognize you. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is what community colleges are all about, giving everyone an opportunity. More than 36,000 students have graduated from Lakeland. 36,000 students. Lakeland grads are everywhere. We are everywhere. I am a Lakeland graduate myself, class of 1974. We are nurses and firefighters, engineers, biochemists. We are business managers, accountants, entrepreneurs. We work in information technology, criminal justice, human services. We're construction managers, first responders. We're paralegals, welders, medical assistants. We help patients. We build houses. We run businesses. We educate children. We serve in hospitals and dental offices. We fight fires and keep our communities safe. And that is just the tip of the iceberg. We think, create, and do. We build our community one graduate at a time. As I look out into the sea of caps and gowns this morning, I wonder, which of you sitting here today will come back to Lakeland as a commencement speaker to share your remarkable career? Will it be you? Will it be you? How about you? Every one of you sitting in front of me is the future of our community. Lakeland has prepared you to do great things. We look forward to seeing the positive impact that you will make in our neighborhoods, our cities, our region, and our country. We are so proud of each and every one of you. So from the staff, faculty, and administrators here at Lakeland, we congratulate you, this class of... Lakeland Community College is governed by a 9-member board of trustees. These distinguished individuals dedicate hundreds of hours of their personal time each year without compensation. The chair of the board of trustees is Mrs. Beverly Vitas. Please welcome Mrs. Vitas. Beverly?
Thank you, Dr. Morris. On behalf of the Board of Trustees of Lakeland Community College, we congratulate all of you. We really understand how proud your families must be. I am now going to introduce the Lakeland trustees. Three of the trustees are appointed by the governor of the state of Ohio. Six of the trustees are appointed by the Lake County Commissioners. Trustees, please stand as I say your name. Stephen Ellis. Dwayne Frager. Matthew Hebebrand. Janet Micah. Dr. Kay Malik. Three trustees were unable to be here today. They are Ellen Foley Kessler, Jerry Lee Rispoli, and Mark Tyler. I now invite Mr. Stephen Ellis to the lectern. Thank you.
Thank you, Bev. Good morning. Oh, good. And congratulations. This is an amazing day. It is a tradition at every Lakeland commencement ceremony to recognize and honor a member of our community who has made a significant difference to others. Now, implicit in that is a significant positive difference. I know this person, and she clearly qualifies. Today, we are honoring Cynthia Moore Hardy. Ms. Moore Hardy is a friend of mine, and I had the privilege of working with her for 10 years, plus or minus, as a member of the Lake Health Hospital Board. As the former president of University Hospitals Lake Health, Cynthia Moore Hardy has dedicated her career to the health of the Lake County community. Now recently retired, she continues that passion, serving as a consultant to University Hospitals. A little bit of history. Ms. Moore Hardy's career began as a critical care nurse at St. Luke's Hospital before joining Lake Health in 1988 as an assistant administrator in cardiology services. She quickly rose to the administrative ranks and became president and CEO in 1997. Ms. Moore Hardy received her bachelor's degree in nursing from The Ohio State University and her master's degree in business from Cleveland State University. For 25 years prior to the most recent affiliation with University Hospitals, Ms. Moore-Hardy served as the president and CEO of Lake Health and was instrumental in transforming Lake Health into a fully integrated healthcare system with 11 facilities, including 3 acute care hospitals. She was and continues to be a leading voice for health, emphasizing quality, safety, caregiver engagement, and financial efficiency. Ms. Moore-Hardy oversaw major capital projects, including the building and opening of the Tri-Point Medical Center, Beechwood Medical Center, the Lake Continuing Care Center, as well as several outpatient clinics. Ms. Moore-Hardy was instrumental in partnering with physicians to create the Lake Health Physician Group and the Integrated Physician Hospital Enterprise. She also worked with University Hospitals and the Cleveland Clinic to bring sophisticated cancer and cardiac care for those of us here in Lake County. Ms. Moore-Hardy's contributions to healthcare extend beyond our county. She has served on many boards, including the Ohio Hospital Association, the American Hospital Association, the Center for Health Affairs in Cleveland. Ms. Moore-Hardy also serves on numerous local boards, including the Greater Cleveland Food Bank, the Cleveland Chapter of the Alzheimer's Association, Holden Forest and Gardens, and Ursuline College. This is one busy woman. That's very impressive. As a true advocate for healthcare, Ms. Moore-Hardy has earned statewide and national recognition for her accomplishments, including the 2017 Ohio Hospital Association James R. Castle Distinguished Service Award and the Ohio State University College of Nursing Distinguished Alumni Award. She was inducted into the Northeast Ohio Business Hall of Fame in 2016. On behalf of the college, it is my privilege to present Cynthia Moore-Hardy with Lakeland's highest honor, the Distinguished Service Award. Congratulations.
Here we are. Good morning. I'm Michael Thomas, representing the Lakeland Alumni Hall of Fame, the Lakeland Alumni Association, and the class of 1985. I am very, very honored to introduce to you our keynote speaker, Michael Benz. Michael Benz is an executive advisor at Chuny and Panicki Incorporated, where he provides strategic planning and business development expertise to his clients and his firm's leadership team. In addition to his work at Chuny and Panicki, he serves as Fifth Third Bank's Affiliate Director for Northeastern Ohio, Vice Chairperson for Recreation Partners LLC, and an Executive in Residence for Lakeland Community College. For more than 17 years, Mr. Benz was the president and CEO for the United Way of Greater Cleveland. Under his leadership, United Way raised more than $732 million to fund health and human services in the Greater Cleveland community. Also under Mr. Benz's leadership, United Way implemented one of the most innovative public art projects, Guitar Mania, raising over $2 million in attracting national and international acclaim. In addition to raising funds for Cleveland, Mr. Benz invested energy to ensure United Way's investments were sound. In 2008, under his leadership, United Way implemented a new approach to funding programs that is heavily grounded in research and designed to move the needle on the community's problems. Prior to United Way, Mr. Benz provided 24 years of service to the Greater Cleveland Growth Association, 12 years as the organization's executive vice president, and 8 years as a director of the Council of Smaller Enterprises, also known as COSE. During this time, he was instrumental in bringing the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame and Museum to Cleveland, and served for a time as the museum's director. Mr. Benz retired from United Way in 2012 and joined Chuny and Panicki as an executive advisor. In addition to that role, he currently serves on the Cleveland Clinic Board of Directors, the Leadership Center Board of Directors, and its executive committee. He also chairs the South Point Hospital Board of Directors. Among his many awards and honors, Mr. Benz has served as the Cuyahoga County Community College Foundation Master of Ceremonies for their Presidential Scholarship Luncheon. In that role, he's introduced President Bill Clinton, President George W. Bush, and NBA legend Magic Johnson. He has been inducted into the Wycliffe High School Hall of Fame and the City of Wycliffe Hall of Fame for his numerous achievements. He was recognized as the Sales and Marketing Executives of Cleveland Businessman of the Year, and he received the Gordon E. Heffern Lifetime Award for Ethics, Values, and Community. He was awarded a key to the City of Cleveland by Mayor Frank Jackson. Mr. Benz is a Clevelander and now a Lakeland Laker, and his work reflects his passion for this community. Please join me giving a warm welcome to our 2022 commencement speaker, Michael Benz.
First and foremost, congratulations to the graduates. You worked your tails off and you did it. Give yourselves a round of applause. Congratulations. Whether you graduated last year or you graduated this year, it's a big deal. You're on your way. And say thank you to your parents and relatives who helped you get here as well. Please, a round of applause. Thank you to the faculty. You've worked hard to get the graduates to where they are, to earn their diplomas. You had persistence. So to all the faculty, congratulations and thank you. Job well done. Thanks to the leadership, Dr. Beverage, the board, the faculty, all the leadership of Lakeland, they all played a significant role in helping you get to where you are. They all had persistence. They believed. And that's what we had at the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, at the community level. We believed. We had persistence. We were a success overnight. It only took us 10 years from the moment we started to the day we opened up. And so you need persistence. People often ask me, what is my favorite song? Every time the induction ceremony comes up, I get that media call. As the first director and the initial founder, and I say, you know, it's a little help from my friends by the Beatles. That's how we do things in Cleveland. That's how we do things in Lake County. And that's how you're going to do things, I believe. Because at the end of the day, we work together and we get it done. It took a year, a solid year of meeting every week with a group of wonderful volunteers and leaders to win the rights to build the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. We won over 30 cities, then they reduced it down to 7, and then we finally won. And just like your diploma, it's just the beginning. Lots of people, lots of relationships. We had lots of hurdles. We had to overcome those hurdles, hurdles after hurdles. Lots of people got involved. You know, there's the old physics law. For every action, there's an equal and responding reaction. Well, we always had a reaction. We had a plan. Hurdle after hurdle, we overcame them. People coming together, keeping the plan in mind, because these cities were powerhouse cities, New York and Chicago and Philadelphia. We took personal responsibility, and I hope you continue because you have taken personal responsibility to get here. You know, if you can dream it, and you believe it, you can achieve it, really. I grew up not too far from here, and you all are, and thank you. You all are part of that. If you can dream where you want to go and you believe in yourself, you're going to get there. Believe me when I tell you. But there were times when we hit the wall and we had to keep focus on the end result. We had to count on the collaboration. We had to keep the dream alive. We knew when we worked so hard, we knew that it would bring the excitement, the jobs, the resources, and the publicity to Greater Cleveland. And that's what we had to keep focused on, persistence. And you should be persistent. But once in a while, give yourself a break. Take a breath. Have some fun. Smile. And when we won the rights to the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, it was just the beginning, just like your diploma. This is just the beginning. We had to get it designed. We had to get it funded, only $93 million. We had to build it, sustain it, evolve it, and continue to evolve it so everyone can enjoy it for many years to come. Drive, caring, relations, making a difference, no matter what you do or where you go, please keep that in mind. Make a difference. Every morning, get up and say, I'm going to make a difference. And at the end of the day, try to say, did I make a difference? You have a wonderful opportunity in front of you. It's up to you where you go. You can be who you want to be, and you can do what you want to do. And you hear Dr. Beverage say some of the people from this very institution are out there leading our communities, not only here, but across the country. Many people don't pay attention to the old adage, if you work hard and are persistent, good things are going to happen for you. I can tell you that that's the case. You may want to keep this in mind as well. Small little secret. No is a temporary condition. If every time somebody put a hurdle in front of us, we paid attention to it, we would never have a Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. Keep fighting. Never give up. If we gave up every time we hit a hurdle, we would not have a Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. Daniel Burnham, the great architect and planner who laid out most of downtown Cleveland, he said one thing. He said, make no small plans. In other words, think big, do big, and then paint it a bright color. You know, I'm an action guy. I don't just wait for things to happen. I try to make them happen. You can do the same thing. Make a difference. You know you can do this. You know, my favorite book, in fact, I got to read it, Rest His Soul, with George Voinovich, our former governor, and his favorite book was A Little Engine That Could. And if any of you have ever seen that or read that book, it's not very long. A big mountain and a little train, and all the big trains couldn't make it over that mountain, but this little train said, I think I can, I know I can, I can. And we did. And that's what you're going to be about. Keep in your mind you can do it. Continue to do what you're doing. You know, dreams become reality by specific action. Another key to your future success, and you've already done it, is organization. Stay organized. Be that person. Persistence. Don't give up. Remember, no is a temporary condition. Ask yourself, what do I need to do to succeed? What are the steps? How do you eat an elephant? One bite at a time. How do you build a Rock and Roll Hall of Fame? One step at a time. If we gave up, as I said, every time somebody threw something at us, that Rock and Roll Hall of Fame would be somewhere else, or we would have never gotten it funded. A lot of people over a lot of time made it happen. But we believed. We sustained the fight, as I said, for over a year, and then 10 years to get it done, get it funded, to open it. The people that are there right now, Greg Harris, who's the director, they continue to evolve it and add new things and have that vision and make it a fun experience to go there. They're part of this legacy, this team. And you are now, too. You're part of the legacy of Lakeland. You should be proud, and you'll be back here one of these days and be saluted as well. Lesson learned? It takes a team or a village to raise a child or a Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. It takes a team to get you where you are, but you have to be part of that team. leading from behind is not very easy. It's much easier to lead from the front. It's difficult to keep people focused, keep them on the same page. Communication, communication, communication. Lots of communication. Wherever you go, communicate. I was just asked, literally about 2 weeks ago, by somebody writing a book about Greater Cleveland. They said, what do you attribute to the Rock Hall being here? And they asked, what's the one thing? And I said, well, it's not one thing, it's lots of things. It's starting with caring people. It wasn't just the history of rock and roll in Cleveland, not the money, although that helped, but the unrelenting persistence of the team and the community, the shared vision, people saying, what can I do to help? Stepping forward, like you've heard with 9/11, running into the fire, not away from it, taking personal responsibility. So please, never give up. If you give up, it's how you react to hitting that wall. It's how you get up and what you do about it. And so to all of you again, congratulations. Thank you for being part of the family. And to all of you, congratulations on your diploma. Way to go, now go after it. Thank you.
Mr. Benz, thank you for your words of wisdom and encouragement to our graduates. We are honored that you have joined us today to celebrate their achievements. In appreciation, we would like to present you with this crystal bowl.
We would like to now recognize the candidates for graduation by degree. When called, please stand as a group. All candidates receiving an Associate of Arts degree. You may now be seated. Will all candidates receiving an Associate of Science degree please stand? Please be seated. All candidates receiving an Associate of Applied Business degree. All candidates receiving an Associate of Applied Science degree. And all candidates receiving an Associate of Technical Studies degree. Thank you. Now we would like to recognize several distinguished groups. 36 graduates began their studies as high school juniors and seniors through the Tech Prep program. They received academic coursework that prepared them for college, along with applied learning in a technical field. Would all graduates who began as a Tech Prep student, please stand. Seventy-nine graduates representing 16 high schools participated in the College Credit Plus program including 6 high school juniors and 3 high school sophomores. 70 are seniors who will also earn their high school diploma later this spring. All will receive their associate degrees from Lakeland today. Would all College Credit Plus graduates please stand? We are now pleased to recognize 10 graduating student leaders who have held officer positions in either Lakeland Student Government or the Campus Activities Board. Those who served as new student orientation leaders and those who have completed the Emerging Leaders Program. Would our student leaders please stand? Graduates have served or are currently serving in the United States Armed Forces. They are wearing a red, white, and blue cord. Would all of our graduates who are veterans or active duty military personnel please stand? Now, will anyone in the audience who has served or is currently serving in the armed forces please stand so we may thank you for your service to our country? Recently implemented an honors program to fill the unique needs of students who excel academically, maintaining at least a 3.5 grade point average. The program provides additional learning experiences for a group of academically strong students to engage in leadership, service, and cultural offerings. Today, we have 19 graduates of Lakeland's Honors Program. Would you please stand and be recognized? We also have 4 Honors Scholars. These graduates, in addition to participating in the Honors Program and maintaining at least a 3.5 grade point average, also completed a minimum of 12 credits of honors coursework. We now ask for Bradley Gartner, Michael Garneau, Janice Robinson, and Rebecca Stanky to please stand and be recognized. Graduates with a 3.5 to 3.74 grade point average are graduating cum laude. Would all our cum laude graduates please stand and be recognized? Graduates with a 3.75 to 3.89 grade point average are graduating magna cum laude. Would all our magna cum laude graduates please stand and be recognized? graduates with a 3.9 to 4.0 grade point average are graduating summa cum laude. Would all our summa cum laude graduates please stand and be recognized? Lakeland has a chapter of Phi Theta Kappa, the International Honor Society for two-year colleges. Students must earn a 3.5 grade point average after 12 credit hours to be eligible for membership. Phi Theta Kappa members are wearing a gold tassel and stole. Would all Phi Theta Kappa members please stand? Lakeland also recognizes members of Mu Alpha Theta, the Math Honors Society, Psi Beta, the Psychology Honors Society, and Sigma Delta Kappa, the English Honors Society. Will all members of Mu Alpha Theta, Psi Beta, and Sigma Delta Kappa please stand? The students you see wearing a gold medallion are recognized as the outstanding students for their respective academic disciplines. Would this year's Outstanding Student Award recipients please stand? And finally, we come to the highest academic award given by the college. The Provost Award is given to two members of the graduating class, one who will receive an Associate of Applied Studies degree, and another who will receive an Associate of Arts or Associate of Science degree. These two students have reached this highest level of academic achievement based on their academic records and scholastic abilities. We are pleased to announce that this year's recipients of the Provost's Award are Megan Armanio and Anna Lewis. Congratulations to these two students and to all of our distinguished students. In 2011, Lakeland opened the Arlene and Arthur Holden University Center to provide area residents with convenient access to bachelor's and graduate's degrees from a variety of higher learning institutions right here in Lake County. Students may take their first 2 years and additional bridge courses at Lakeland and then transfer seamlessly into the partner program. The degree is the same as having completed a degree on the university's main campus. Since its inception, more than 1,200 students have graduated from Holden University Center partnership programs. This year, 139 undergraduate and 40 graduate students are eligible to graduate from our partner institutions. Some of our partnership graduates chose to participate in today's ceremony, including several graduate students. Would the Holden University Center partnership graduates please stand? These graduates will receive their degrees from their four-year institutions. Today, we will present them with a special certificate of accomplishment following the presentation of Lakeland degrees. You may be seated.
Dr. Barnard, will you please introduce the faculty and present the candidates for the conferring of degrees?
It is now my pleasure to recognize this year's faculty marshal, retired professor of early childhood education, Paula Ahlstrom, and the members of the Lakeland faculty. Faculty, please stand. Thank you. And now, will all class of 2022 candidates for the degrees of Associate of Arts, Associate of Science, Associate of Applied Business, Associate of Applied Science, and Associate of Technical Studies please stand? Dr. Beverage, these candidates have met the requirements as set forth by the Ohio Department of Higher Education, the Board of Trustees of the Lake County Community College District, and the faculty of Lakeland Community College. We recommend that these students be awarded the degrees of Associate of Arts, Associate of Science, Associate of Applied Business, Associate of Applied Science, and Associate of Technical Studies.
Upon the recommendation of the faculty and upon the approval of the Lakeland Board of Trustees, and therefore by the power vested in me by the Ohio Department of Higher Education, I hereby confer upon you the degrees of Associate of Arts, Associate of Science, Associate of Applied Business, Associate of Applied Science, and Associate of Technical Studies, with all the rights, privileges, honors, and responsibilities pertaining thereto, and in witness thereof, I award you the diploma of Lakeland Community College. Congratulations. Please remain standing. Will all class of 2020 and 2021 graduates and Holden University Center Partnership graduates please also stand?
Graduates, you may now switch your tassels from right to left. Congratulations. Please be seated. The first row of graduates may stand at the direction of the usher.
Giana Sobonya.
Oh, okay.
Elizabeth Jean Brussel.
Emma Gornacek.
Right. Cameron Schwarzenberg.
Grace Romig.
Paula Ricks.
Janice Robinson.
Lacey Artman.
Selena Davis.
Daisy Smithisler.
Celinda Floss.
Tabang Pila. Thank you.
Tabitha Blankenship.
David French.
John Grabner.
Jane Hunkala.
Angela Jarvis.
Leah Benko. Jessica Bannis. Just wait, yeah. Hi, Dan. Congrats. Taya Gamier. Yeah, I think.
Shannon Egan. Angelica Garcia.
Mary Kate Gary.
Jessica Underwood.
Brennan Bittner.
Haley Kirshner.
Mason Vermeil.
Nakira Mitchell.
Corey Dagus.
Marissa Schweitzer.
Layla Bukhari.
Austin Andrade.
Samuel Waters.
Cole Cohn.
Delaney Clement.
Zach Kelbach.
Gabby Palmer.
Danielle Wallace.
Jessica Judd.
Miranda Siebold.
Elizabeth Keller.
Sarah Pettifer.
Cade Pastor.
Nayeli Aguilera.
Angel Scott Hawthorne.
Nicole Henderson.
Kendall Miklas.
Congratulations. Isabella Chandris.
Paige Sevitz.
Samantha Julia.
Cody Hayduck.
Nicole Wilson.
Abigail Reed.
Joseph Prangetta.
Sarah Terniski.
Elizabeth Vibbert.
Savannah McDermott.
Dominic Lakatos.
Lucas Chapelski.
Tila Simmons.
Brandon Fender.
Timothy Joseph Carlisle.
Shamika Taylor.
Hi.
Joanna Laughlin.
Hunter Hickman.
Hi.
Elena Fonseca.
Lauren Schwan.
Grace Hanzak.
Alexis Harmon.
Mary Grace Davis.
Kaylin Berrios.
Amanda Webster.
James Johnson.
Jenna Bailey.
Aria Flynn.
Gabriel Dimitro.
Casey Sloop.
Chastity Lanham.
Evan Palermo.
Valerie Akins.
Sophia Lanice.
Fred Tony Chandler.
Eleanor Ramos.
Joshua Androsk.
Veronica Rice.
Daniela Franco.
Timothy Blackley.
Emily Culligan.
Emily Luke.
Hi.
Pauline Foreman.
Hallie Kroll.
Adrian DePiro.
Noah Halladina.
Anna Lewis.
Alinea Cannell.
Catherine Carroll.
Christine Carson.
Riley Lips.
Paige Griffith.
Denise Ann Monty.
Olivia Delpra.
Gotcha. Congrats.
Bridget Elliott.
Sydney Baxter.
Congrats. Gavin Smargesso.
Sarah Seibert.
Marcia Shepherd.
Madeline Lemieux. Hello.
Keleisha Bedell.
Shanita Johnson.
Ariana Motley.
Elise Evans.
Mila Spike.
Logan Walker.
Michael Guerno.
Angelina Giacomazza.
Colton Phipps.
Isabella Aparicio.
Nicholas Madormo.
Chloe Pastor Hinkle.
Zachary Martin.
Michael Fleischman.
Jamal Nabosi.
Thank you. Amelia Lomas.
Riley O'Leary.
Laparo.
Jennifer Laparo.
Hi.
Reagan Books.
Charlia Wyatt.
Hi.
Callie Burns.
Michaela Bolin.
Zachary Edwards.
Anna Hedzinski.
Michelle Beatles Bryant. Romata Yominu. Angela Petrelli. Julia Herendine. Nasir Hart. Austin Doherty. Sean Keita. Elizabeth Carrero. Bradley Gartner. Mark Shabbat. Alexis Arnett. Logan Hooper. Christina Durgan. Michael Andrews. Jacob Brass. Giselle Scipion. Mikhail Hall. Morgan Vitanza. Noah Shea. Janelle Olix. Madeline Cooper. Alexandria Ashman. Marissa Zarati. Michelle Maynard. Joshua Loomis. Alexis Vitale. Rebecca Udell Gaines. Bailey Cravens. Samuel Krieger. Bailey Thorne. Brooke Adamick. Amanda Hayes. Jessica Short. Anthony Schultes. Philip Salopek. Ansley Seifried. Taya Siobhan Miner. Brianna Bromit. Erica Heyman.
Go.
Hayden Regal. Tavi Chasane Champa. Diana Svitkovic. Jorge Galvan Rodriguez. Gabrielle Hackathorn. Sophia Ann Monaco. Megan Zaleski. Kaylin Pridemore. Adriana Hanzik. Michael Schaffert. Karen Arcos. Inaya Williams. Haley Wanton. Heather Martucci. Shannon Robinson. William Kidd. Lisa Insana. Joseph Kidd. Jenna Harps. Bradley Zumanic. James Adamick. Evan Germ. Rihanna Hamburg. Daniela Jukic. Tamia Scott. Diamond Oliver. Ihoma Njoku. Tawana Battle. Annette Anderson. Talisha Brown. Kelly Nguyen. Davina Dorch. Brianna Anderson. Yolanda Cornelius. Colin Reiser. Matthew Kleps. Glendalyn Bergdorf. Chloe Geis. William Swan. Thank you. Ronald Nadjet. Timothy Showman. Chastity Wesley.
I got that.
Joseph Davidson. Laquita Lumpkin. Jocelyn Jackson. Nicole Saudi. Dominic Jigley. Emily Starzinski. Jonathan Dotson. Caitlin Dickard. Kelly Matajasek. Tiffany Hansen. Floor Lujan. Sanaya Perry. Jeffrey Battenfield. Hannah Wintrick. Kaylee Edelman. Antoinette Mullins. Aja Sullivan. Dorothy Grigsby. Jonastasia Swopeblade. Frank Shaw Jr. Candace Hawkins. Michael LeMay. Robert Moore. Michael Rosario. Abigail Anderson. Jason Poropat. Annalisa DiCerce. Adrielle Hicks. Amanda Griesmer. Charles Hughes. Jessica Fenton. Margaret B. Romine. Ashley Berker. Jennifer Zorko. Kayla Chapman. Laura Gleason. Megan Armagno. Amanda Cressman. Elizabeth Flint. Whitney Sandor. Holly Samp. Alana Ferranda. Krista Swigert. Amanda LaCroix. Savannah Simonez. Brianna Patoknik. Yep. Daniel Layton. Melissa Nerone. Valerie Hanks. Asiya Mohanan. Georgette Shervinak. Kayla Millinen.
Jamie Flick.
Nicholas Carter.
Kyle Sanders.
Sylvester Harrison.
Mikhail Worthy.
Shannon Wilkie.
Alicia Chapman.
Samantha York.
Emily Reed.
Tierris Lumpkin.
Marissa Satino.
Skyla Circula.
Anna Barrick.
Cheyenne McGowan.
Jonathan Prince.
Christiana Johnson.
Ian Walker.
Sierra Schechter.
Jessica Slansky.
LaPria Moran KG.
Hannah Walker.
Aaron Lee.
Mackenzie Nolan.
Sonia Syed Hazin.
Joseph Maslanka.
Wadzanai Goronga.
Cora Smith.
Christopher Dunlop.
Samantha Miner.
Jeffrey East.
Brittany Lawrence.
Mackenzie Johnston.
Cassidy Gromack.
Leslie Gatewood.
Megan Hildebrecht.
Caden Simmons.
Kimberly Keller.
Janine Kadalowski.
Lorraine Wright.
Madison Hurst.
Monica Phillips.
Taylor Pachinko.
Patricia Smith Tate.
Rachel Fuller.
Veronica Rogers.
Aslam Kara Salung Ogla.
Tiana Martin.
Cole Whipley.
Alta Schulz.
Sierra Clifton.
Kim Martin.
Arnisha London Artino.
Walter McLaughlin.
Isabel Heffern.
Rose Corbo.
Janine Calvert.
Elizabeth Cunningham.
Michaela Day.
Michael Cawthon.
Reagan Mollenhauer.
Cameron Kirk.
Jessica Hungerford.
Emma Bourne.
Amanda Shiazawa.
Rachel Underwood.
Kaylin McKinney.
Brian Stiers.
Michael McGuire.
Yeah. Herbert Jonathan Hoffman.
Joshua Brooks.
Nora Ann Asmar.
Ben Matsumoto. Alessandra Aguanga Gonzalez.
Megan Gerstner.
Alicia Holbrook.
Brittany Adamson.
Tyler Lindberg.
Tracy Brundage.
Beyonce Beeman.
Takoya Hampton.
Shelby Pachinko.
Katrina Hayden.
Jessica Allen.
Victoria Belliani.
Dacia Russell.
Rebecca Pontoni.
Ken Laycock.
Nate Hansen.
Jennifer Cunningham.
Michael Judy.
Anthony Amata.
Maria Sursik.
Stephanie Lawrence.
Samantha Nguyen.
Paige Weber.
Amanda Moyle.
Stephen McCoy.
Nathan Archer.
Emily Patrone.
Megan Leyland.
Jolie Smithingale.
Rebecca Longberba.
Chelsea Moretti.
Cindy Yamas.
Kim Zellhofer.
Ethan Reaney.
Alexander Parker.
Henry Nguyen.
Sean Talcott. Grace Babel Cheek, diploma presented by Lakeland President Morris Beverage Jr. Chuck Yohe, diploma accepted by his sister, Lynn Hoopengarner. Diploma presented by Lakeland President Morris Beverage Jr. Kelly Coffey. Diploma presented by Lakeland employee Gary Coffey. April Elsholz, diploma presented by Lakeland employee Sunday Elsholz. Logan Satterfield. Diploma presented by Lakeland faculty Catherine Davies. Megan Spain. Diploma presented by Lakeland employee Michael Grinewald. Casey McHugh, diploma presented by Lakeland employee Patricia McHugh. Mia Cipriano, diploma presented by Lakeland employee Patricia McHugh.
Just read. We'll wait for Morris to do.
Franklin University Bachelor of Science Diplomas presented by Joseph Smith, Director of Community College, Alliance, Ohio. Qantas Spears, Franklin University, Bachelor of Science in Healthcare Management. Tyreon Perry, Franklin University, Bachelor of Science in Accounting. Shelly Godick, Franklin University Bachelor of Science in Accounting. Jessica Simpson, Franklin University Bachelor of Science in Accounting. Lashana Siggers, Franklin University, Bachelor of Science in Business Administration. Shalisa James, Franklin University, Bachelor of Science in Human Resource Management. Caitlin Harrison, Franklin University Bachelor of Science in Forensics Accounting. Diana Schulich, University of Akron Bachelor of Science in Nursing. Yeah. Robert Chamberlain, Bowling Green State University Bachelor of Science in Quality Systems. Andrew Santos, Youngstown State University Bachelor of Social Work. Lisa Walters, Youngstown State University Bachelor of Social Work. Mariano Frosto Iniguez, Youngstown State University Bachelor of Science in Applied Science and Allied Health. Jandel Turner, Youngstown State University Bachelor of Social Work.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce you our newest Lakeland Community College alumni. Please join me in a rousing round of applause. Congratulations. As I've shared before, throughout the past 55 years, Lakeland has awarded more than 36,000 degrees. As graduates, you joined the ranks of thousands of people whose opportunities started at Lakeland. In fact, I'm positive that we have some of those Lakeland alum here today. Would anyone in the audience who has received a degree or certificate from Lakeland please stand. Building our community one graduate at a time. And now it's official. Our new graduates are now Lakeland Community College alumni. As each one of you walked off the stage, you were greeted by a member of the Lakeland Alumni Association and given a small gift. We encourage you to come back often to visit our campus, your campus, for theater, performances, concerts, and other events. Congratulations.
I'd like to invite Giana Sobonya back to the podium to make some closing comments.
Congratulations, fellow graduates. Today marks an incredible milestone in our lives. If you're like me, you have not reached this milestone on your own. Many people have offered their support and guidance along the way, and we owe them a significant debt of gratitude. Let us take this time to thank them. Think of the special people who were there when we needed them. Go ahead and look at them now if you can. On my count of three, let's shout out a loud thank you. Okay, is everybody ready? One, two, three, thank you!
Please rise and remain standing for the singing of the Lakeland alma mater, the soul of Lakeland College. We now welcome back to the stage contralto soloist Heidi Skok. We ask that you please turn to the back cover of your program to follow along with the lyrics. Today's ceremony has been recorded. Broadcast dates and times are listed in the program. We invite all graduates and guests to join us for a reception in the Athletic and Fitness Center. Please follow the processions outside the tent and over to the left. We ask everyone to please remain in your seats until the graduates have exited. Thank you all for attending today's commencement ceremony. Enjoy the rest of your special day.